WPUAW-Seattle. I'm Bill Radke. A new study finds Seattle could lose water for months right after a catastrophic Second weekend in March.
is what we're looking at right now. Yeah. Is what's interesting.
Okay. Then you grab your impression of it real fast, okay. And then let's turn around.